Chilling in the bar with your mates, you crack a little joke, you don't go down great. But then your friend replies with a line that gets the gang cracking up, and you're left bereft. Well, here's a way to ride out the vibe and still look super chill and stuff. Whisper under your breath, I set you up for that one. No, I'm not claiming your love, I just want brightest credit for my love. I set you up for that one, Jen. That hearty chuckle you got was only possible because of what I said before. In many ways, I should give full credit. I guess in many ways, technically, I said it. Let's all sign this contract, which I've printed, which states this bit of fun we just experienced should be exclusively and legally attributed to me. I want it publicly on record that I am the fun one here. Post a funny video online about stealing people's jokes. You know the song's a vibe, but then you see that someone's reply has blown up the proverbial roof, over 300 likes. But you know that they're living a lie. It's time that you expose the truth, so you add them like, I set you up for that one. You think you said it yourself, I mean yes technically you did, but if you really think you'll see it was made possible by someone else. I set you up for that one. Sexy Goblin 69. Okay, your username is funny, but I draw the line. Riffing on a joke without invitation, you're edging pretty close to plagiarism. Did you know they beat up criminals in prison who claim a joke is theirs when it isn't? I didn't wanna have to do this, but you're leaving me no choice. I'll delete my whole channel before a fragment of it becomes yours.